So guys, this is very, very, very easy DIY. For this, you need only some thermocol beads, colors, and broomsticks.